This is very loud. Hello. There it is. Welcome back to the stream, another video. We're having a good time. Now, I'm not even done installing the game yet, but I've already picked up Loba. Loba Andrade, has cordially invited some legends to Paradise Lounge. Arbor Garage serves pints, the locals serve side-eye, and the peanut shells on the floor are intentional. There's 11 of us meeting in a private room in back. In my private room, the men's room with the uterus removed. Thank you all for coming. You should be honored. I usually work alone. Someone in the back snickers that pretends to cough. Y'all know who it is. Bangalore? Need a drink, General? I'll pass. I need to keep my wits about me. This time of night got some real shady elements in here. And the trash doesn't take itself out. Well, at least these two will be entertaining. I won't keep you then. Let's get to it. I'm looking to add a rare and valuable treasure to my collection, and in return, you can make use of my various talents for, well, whatever you desire. Maybe you'd like to help your mom get better treatment to Mirage. Lifeline, maybe your parents can finally pay for their war crimes. I'm sure Kostak would love to address his pesky legal problems back on Gay. Guy. It's okay, Doctor. You're innocent. We know. Excuse me, how did you... It's what I do. And right now, all that matters is what I can do for you. But first, I need your help. Is this Chica for real? All the flirting and double entendres and... je ne sais quoi. Are they falling for this crap? I expected that from the men, but the scanner of the room, the woman have taken the bait as well. They're all idiots. For obvious reasons, I am not affected. Oh, this is from the point of view of, what's his nuts? It's not an hour King's Canyon, apparently. There's a different, I don't know, because you call it another dimension. An independent variable. Awesome. Luckily, one of us happens to have spent a short time in there and familiar with its locals, so to speak. Me! It was me! And everyone was a shadow. And the dead walked around moaning all night. All my friends said I made it up. Apparently, you're not, which is why you're our guide, Pathfinder. And Wraith will be our way in. Hold up, I never agreed to... Each of you is important. I ask that you work with me. Together, we'll go in at night, in shifts. Find each piece and bring it back here, where Crypto and Watson can help reassemble it. Assemble it? I don't know how this treasure... how do I know this treasure isn't some sort of trap? Whatever it is, I'm sure you're prepared enough to protect yourself. That's why we need you. I've learned that it's some sort of tech, so who better than our premier hacker and most brilliant engineer to take it on? A chance to work together? Usually we're opposed, but now we have the same charge. Get it? Haha. And obviously, we'd fail miserably at the guidance and leadership of General Bangalore. Sergeant First Class will be fine, Loba. Not a general yet. Of course you weren't. Ouch. I don't think I like this. Last time I went to that King's Canyon, Revenant was in charge, and he was scary, even more than he is now, and that's a lot. That's why we must all make a pact. The Mondio can never know what we're doing. Because he'd eat us? Because he'd want that life, that power. Right, exactly. And then he'd eat us. Fucking Mirage. He can't know. Play this close to the chest. If he finds out, it's not good for any of us. Mirage cracks his joke about how difficult that will be, since Revenant is the guy that they all could fight, and everyone laughs. Mirage really is a funny guy. We go around the room, everyone in agreement, the hunt begins now. No matter what, we swear that we won't tell Revenant what we're up to. And I've kept my promise. I didn't tell you. I discreetly wrote it to you in this message, Revenant. Who am I? It doesn't matter. What matters is you know the truth. For thy fighter, they're all plotting against you, but you have the upper hand now. High five, Berta. Sincerely yours, a Smarty Pants. Ooh, it wasn't Revenant. I can't tell if it was Octane, Gibby, or Bloodhound. That's cool. Let's hop into some duos then. Let's see this. I'm excited. So they've definitely got some really deep lore shit going, which I'm excited to explore. Oh, wow. King's Canyon really has fallen apart, hasn't it?
Need something? I'm sure we can come to an agreement.
Oh. Oh, Loba and Revenant, first fucking game. That's amazing. Introducing your champion. Yeah, the champion Loba has one kill.
Careful, I'll steal more than just your heart.
Drop there.
Lovely. Would you like a kiss to make it better?
Fine. Dream on.
Stay out of my way.
So I haven't touched Loba yet. I don't know how any of her abilities actually work other than what they do. Wow, she feels really short. That man already had a gun? Oh, that's a Mastiff, too. Of course it fucking is. God. And he also died instantly. That was the worst first match I've ever fucking played. Let's go again. I'm sorry, but this dude's name is Frito Exotic. What the fuck? Oh, I didn't realize I know Mike. Yeah, what the fuck is your name? Champion? Absolutely not. I'm never gonna watch that garbage. No, I get it. I get the joke, but still, it's a dumb fucking name. Also, can we just appreciate I'm Loba champion with zero kills. Oh yeah, capacitor. What the fuck? I let's just go artillery. It's safe place. I'm not crying, you're crying. Shut up, chat. Oh. Damn, I am lucky. Oh, that's cool. So I can straight up fling my bracelet and then teleport to it. Alright. On my way. Rainbow. What is that?
Don't drive in position.
I'm right outside. Got him.
That was the end of that squad. Good job.
Oh. Wow. They changed the loot menus for dead bodies. I saw that in the patch notes. I didn't think it was going to be like that. Oh, here's some shields. More people.
Reload. Throwing jump drive.
Shit. Oh.
Come on. I still need you. Good looking now. We have 45 seconds and the next ring's right there. Don't leave anything.
I need a lot of heavy ammo. Thanks.
Recharging my shields. Listen up, I'm taking fire. Don't drive out.
Yeah, sorry. We have to step away for a sec. The cube goes down. And I went down. He's hurt. Sorry about that. Treasure pack. Ooh. Okay, whatever that was. Another one. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what that's about. Apparently, you can only get one a day. I mean, that's what it says. Maybe you get enough, you get like some special loot or something. Oh, we got some good shit in this building right here.
Shop's open for business.
We'll come check the black market.
Mama's got you now.
What? No, it's right here.
Black market here. In the mood for some shopping?
You just use that.
Starting jump drive.
Oh, that is sick.
New kill leader appointed.
Ooh, we have a new kill leader. I can't wait to meet them.
Right, they changed the gold armor perk as well. Instead of healing faster, you get double the effectiveness from surges and shields. There's something purple up here. Sniper scope. Yeah, they replaced the Mastiff with the Peacekeeper.
We're already inside the next ring. There better be some good loot around.
Because let's be honest, that the Peacekeeper was broken. Okay.
Extended sniper mag here, level 3.
All right, so. Yeah, with the treasure packs, and in like 20 hours, I can grab another one. Huh. Ah, shit. Yep. Ah, better than you. There's some purple shit up ahead.
New kill leader appointed.
It's a hop up. Double tap.
Reloading. Target down.
Ow. Oh! Team behind us! Revenant Loba. It's Revenant and Loba. Damn. Alright. I just got fucking stepped on. And that's the Mastiff. All right. Yeah, have a good day, bro. Goddamn. All right, I'm back. Well, those challenges are kind of glitched. Let's see, 50 kills or assists. Let's just play.
Cold hard cash is always Miss Wright. Even dark.
Right, Pathfinder also got nerfed, didn't he? I really want to see what all that is about. Let's go. But no, don't. Why? That good.
Another squad down. First blood. I haven't seen a lot of competitors like you.
We took first blood. We're not a team to be messed with.
I'm in trouble.
Oh my god, of course you're getting shot. Of course you're dead, you fucking dumb bitch. And she leaves. Thanks. All right. This is not going very well. God, my computer's so fucking slow.
I came here for revenge, but I'll stay for the treasure.
Yeah, they also buffed Mirage.
But not this time.
This is your champion.
Here. Good thing my buddies and I aren't afraid of heights.
Let's land here.
Follow the leader. That's me. Or don't. Whatever. As long as we win.
my decoy is still broken during the skydive, so. And she didn't land any fucking where near me. Of course not. Of course not. Why the fuck would she? Why would she have a fucking brain? Jesus.
Job master. I do like taking the reins.
Where are we going? Let's go capacitor. I kind of want to see this place. Wow, talk about fucking lagging.
Enemy kill. Hold on, I need to heal.
Oh my god.
That hurt. I'm down.
God damn it. He's way on the other fucking side.
Shut up.
Fuck off. Don't be a bitch. You got shot. Why would you keep reviving? I don't fucking understand. I really wish that, like, you know, just once I could have a teammate that wasn't completely brain dead.
To dig up some gold.
Another revenant. All right.
Well, they chose me. The odds are full of all kinds of men.
Lovely. I'm the jump master.
Fucking love Pathfinder. Huh. I got a hammer point. Oh, there's a mastiff. She jumped on him. She jumped up there. Of course, you're down.
New kill leader appointed.
That was dumb. Bye.
I looted our teammate's banner. Oof, I've got a minute to dig up something good before the ring closes.
Oh my shit! I headshot with a mastiff for 58. And my computer's decided to be garbage again. Alright. This isn't fucking going well. Everyone's tryharding and I haven't had a single decent fucking teammate.